making a lot of noise, but are you making any progress?
I know what I'm doing. I don't need you on my shoulder.
But I think you do. We've always been stronger as a team. You know that. It's not weakness to admit it. Let's face it. Without me, you wouldn't have the data. And you have it, don't you?
Yeah, all of it. I want Nikki.
My God, I was right to bring you in. You see? We did it. Now bring it to me, directly. No one else.
Thank you.
right, let's do this.
Hey, see this? Nice work.
There's so much, Aiden.
Huh? Yeah, we just gotta sift through this stuff and find a name.
Yeah, well, you're in luck. Because this mess has a shitload of names. And every one of them tied to some crooked deal. Dirty cops, the club, greedy moguls, even your stand-up do-gooders.
Irak was planning to blackmail the whole city.
Hey, what's this? Is this off the server?
Oh, hell! Somebody's trying to hack in! We'll lose everything! Shut him out! Now!
What do we do?
Follow that signal back. If we can find the source, we can steal his access. Hurry!
I wanted to tell you.
Nice work. Names, please.
Are you planning to hurt them?
When has that ever bothered you? I trust the amount is satisfactory.
Damien Brinks and Aiden Pierce.
Aiden? Someone's knocking.
Clara.
Aiden, he's trying to delete our ship. We're gonna have to shut him out fast. Aiden, come on!
Your loins! I'm killing the power!
Aiden.
Who was it? Warden.
If I knew, I'd tell you. I swear I would. I'm so sorry.
Get away from me.
Shit.
Can you trace it?
Yeah. I'm on it. Son of a bitch. Come on, man. Come on! Damn it!
Where are you going?
That smartass just hit us with one hell of a virus. He copied everything we had and wiped it from our systems. He knew exactly how to shut us down. I gotta go reboot the backup tower. Without it, no default. No default, no data.
I'll go.
No. I'll go. I don't mind getting my hands dirty, man. You know what, Aiden? You're gonna have to stall Damien just a little while longer.
I can handle Damien.
I'll call you when I'm done. Good luck, amigo. Rat boy just made it personal.
Whatever game he's playing, this default, he's putting Nikki's life at risk. He picked the wrong time to piss me off. Right now, you gotta stop Damien. This time, we're gonna meet. In person.
How old-fashioned. Do you have something for me?
We'll talk.
Okay. In that case, I take the place.
I don't have the data. Damien will know the second he sees me. Maybe I can make that work for me. He told Bloom he'd deliver what we found, including the blackmail Iraq has on them. Yeah, he's painted himself into a corner.
You didn't bring my data, I didn't bring your sister. We're so predictable.
You made a deal with Bloom. Where did you hear that? You have a problem, Damien. See, that deal hinges on the hard drive. What are you gonna tell them if I give you nothing?
You're forgetting something. Your sister lives or dies in a phone call.
Then kill her.
You almost had me, Aiden.
You're not thinking it through, Damien. That deal has sealed your fate. If you kill Nikki, you get nothing from me. You think Bloom is gonna give you a pass? They're gonna send fixers to hunt you down. So right now, I'm the one who decides your fate. Get my sister on the phone.
We really are partners, Aiden. Like it or not, we need each other.
Aiden?
You okay? Are you all right?
I'm scared. Please tell me safe.
Yeah, he's okay. Look, Nikki, I'm...
I know. Please, don't let them...
You know something, Aiden? I'm tired of you not taking me seriously. Next time I see you, if you don't have my data, she's dead.
To Nikki.
Your sister? Is she doing okay? We're gonna get her back.
I think I know how to find her. I heard a PA sound in our call way in the background. The voice said something. A name or a place. You think you can clean the audio? Try to make out what he's saying?
Yeah, audio wizardry ain't my thing. Send me what you got. I'm sure I can do something.
Okay. I'm heading back to the bunker.
No. We got one more job. You won't believe what I found. Default's love shack. Let's take back what he stole from us.
We've got Default's location. Now, we'll take back what he stole. If he sells Iraq's blackmail on the open market, this has all been for nothing. Whether it disappears or it goes public, I've nothing left to offer Damien. are you?
I got a webcammy thing here. Run a line in. See what I found.
T-Bone, wrap it up. Forget the toys. We gotta get you out.
Sorry, Princess.
Where is he?
Fixers working for him. Whatever alarms we tripped, you sent these guys running. Fuckers came pretty fast.
Just stay low. We'll get you clear.
I found something in his computer. Besides that funky prototype shit. Now where the hell did he find that? Man, if I just had 10 minutes more.
What did you find? On his computer.
Right. A weakness. I found a weakness in there. He's carrying the data with him. Like, on his person. It's a security measure, I guess, but he ain't as secure as he'd like to think.
Get out of here, quick.
I'll call you when I'm clear. Don't get yourself killed.
Oh, there's one more thing. When I was in that rat hole, I noticed that little shit's been fucking around inside CTOS. Yeah, he's got access. And my guess, your target numero.
Thank you.
Alan's heard of it.
Yeah, well, what do you fucking do, man? Whatever it is, it seems to be default local on.
Is that all you got?
Oh, and I found a 6-gig USB stick full of lesbian porn. You want that, too?
Keep it.
Downtown Chicago. It was a bold...
The Ambrose. Nikki and I used to catch a movie here. Not just some dance club. Default must know we tripped his alarm. Yeah. He's probably expecting me.
Thank you.
in over his head. Okay, I've got him now. Just keep him in range and T-Bone will hack in.
Whatever data you can when I get close enough.
All right, you stay close, just like that. I can worm into his files and he won't even know. It's coming in. Well, shit. You seen what's in this data?
I know some of it. What do you see?
It's everyone. City officials, union reps. I got phony contracts, payoffs. What in Christ? Sex logs. A lot of online blackmail. Wait a minute. We got CTOS here. You need to get closer. This kid Iraq's been pretty busy. He's got some solid documents here. Looks like the CTOS execs use the network to rig their election. Get their boy Rushmore into office.
The corrupt Chicago mayor. That's a surprise.
I can't even tell how they rigged it. No voter fraud. They use some crazy code here. I don't know what I'm looking at. You're too far.
Video. It's a woman. She's dead now, but something about that video was dangerous enough to attack me and my family. Tell me we got it all.
As far as I could tell. At least whatever your nut job buddy might want.
And that smiling woman, any video footage that fits?
No, man. At least not that I could see. You sure it was on Iraq's server?
But he was trying to steal it from someone. So who?
You want to know, I've never seen a contract with more zeros on it than yours. They want you bad, pal.
That's nothing new.
No, no. Trust me on this. This is something new. You've pissed in everybody's beer now. You need to leave Chicago while you can because the fixers will catch up to you. It's only a matter of time.
Thanks for the warning.
Yeah, yeah. You're gonna ignore it, but I thought I'd try.
I got good news. I think I got a future as an audio wizard.
You cleaned up the audio I sent.
Have a listen.
Brent Alston, the voice of the office, Brent Alston.
Nikki's call came from the same place as that little public address.
Brent Alston. This is good. I'll run a search on his workplace. There. Nikki's there. I know it.
Go get her back, brother.
Police need more information and access. These cyber terrorists, DedSec, are to be flushed out of hiding. We won't stop until we find them all.
That was Mayor Rushmore earlier. The mayor has granted law enforcement unprecedented access to CTOS databases to locate DedSec members, arrest them, and confiscate their equipment. No details on just what that CTOS information might entail.
Found Nikki. Finally. Damien doesn't know. Okay, just move carefully. He'll have her guarded. I hope she's ready to move.
Now watch yourself in there. It says here the joint's hired fixers for private security. They tend to shoot first and ask questions never.
Yeah, I'll hack in under the radar. They'll never know I was there.